Project Humanity encourages everyone to live a greener lifestyle. I embrace Project Humanity by eliminating plastic bags and disposable tableware in my daily life. In my professional capacity, overseeing global logistics, my focus has been on reducing greenhouse gas emissions in freight transportation.
Logistics industry is notoriously difficult to decarbonize. It is an industry that is historically based on traditional fossil fuels.
We are investing into the sustainability of making logistics more economically and ecologically viable.
Acer began to talk about the topic of energy conservation and carbon reduction with its top at the end of 2022.
So our first goal was to start measuring the emission we were generating for each shipment, to have a number to be used as a starting point.
Our logistics partners have proposed innovative solutions to address emissions.
We started in 2022 with a small pilot. We introduced different mode of transport. We introduced alternative routing to find the best way and to reduce as much as possible the carbon emission.
The Acer Group are looking for ways to decarbonize. Earlier in 2023, we had an opportunity to work with them on an insetting solution, which is where we're using sustainable marine fuel for their ocean freight in the Asia Pacific region.
Sustainably produced biofuel can reduce a carbon footprint up to 80% compared with a traditional fossil fuel.
We were one of the first to adopt the science-based target initiative, and with that, we are launching our sea freight biofuel sustainability initiative. And we are onboarding Acer as one of the first companies in this program.
Based on our research and characteristics of Acer's products and supply chain services, we choose paperless documentation and a new energy vehicle.
When we want to use electric vehicle for deliver laptops, no one believes that, but we persevere. This year, nearly 50% of laptops for commercial business are delivered by electric truck in Chongqing, China.
This program has shown Acer's commitment to environmental protection and demonstrated Acer's efforts in social responsibility.
To make a logistic eco-friendly actually include many challenges beyond the reduction of CO2 emissions. One of the significant challenges we have encountered is minimizing the unnecessary packaging material.
Traditionally, we look at how to best protect the product, but with the technology and the information we can use, packaging engineering, to optimize the transportation process and try to reuse packaging material for as long as it is possible.
We have significant progress in optimizing land transportation by consolidating shipping containers. And we also plan to incorporate sustainable marine fuel in coming years, representing 5% green energy for ocean shipment.
All carbon is released into the same atmosphere. It doesn't matter if it's in Europe, if it's in Asia, if it's in the US. We all need to work together to be able to decarbonize and understand how just the smallest thing can have such a huge impact.
My wife has been working in broadcasting for more than 20 years. She is passionate about using her platform to promote environmental awareness. Her message is simple but very powerful. Individuals can make a difference. As the Acer user says, every decision counts.